Guys, I share with you various shower gel that I use to wash myself. These are very good for my skin. We all have different sensitive skin, you know, different kinds of skin. So you need to use the one that's suitable on your skin. These are the various shower gel that I use, and they are good products, and they are very perfect on your skin. Try them, guys. I'm just sharing with you, and stay safe and keep looking after yourself. Pamper your skin. Pamper your skin. Feed your skin with oil, with different kinds of natural herbs, with different kinds of shampoo, with different kinds of oil, essential oil. That keeps your skin, you know, hydrating, and it doesn't go dry. Your skin doesn't suffer from any inflammation. Guys, I share with you various shower gel that I use to wash myself. These are very good for my skin. We all have different sensitive skin. You know, different kinds of skin. So you need to use the one that's suitable on your skin. These are the various shower gel that I use, and they are good products, and they are very perfect on your skin. Try them, guys. I'm just sharing with you, and stay safe and keep looking after yourself. Pamper your skin. Pamper your skin. Feed your skin with oil, with different kinds of natural herbs, with different kinds of shampoo, with different kinds of oil, essential oil. That keeps your skin, you know, hydrating, and it doesn't go dry. Your skin doesn't suffer from any inflammation.